Andre. And there, right there, was a guy laying on the floor looking up at a stove.